ordinary believers, which I saw in my father, could lead one family after one family to Christ just by knowing how to do friendship evangelism. It's so easy to share about Jesus if you just know how to make friends and how to love people, how to love your neighbor. And that's just a way that we hope every OFW can do it.